At issue four very closely, it deals with the city's pension system. Curtis Fuller is live at the Hamilton County Board of Elections to break down the results for you tonight. Curtis.
Well, you know, this was a big deal here, and as I stand here in the Board of Elections, you can see a lot of people are still down here. Many of them really fought back against issue four, and I can tell you this has been much different than what has happened in other parts of the country. The group Cincinnati for pension reform was voted down overwhelmingly 4-1. And what's interesting, as I said, similar efforts in other cities were actually victorious. It seems even opponents of issue four admit pension reform is needed, but not the idea that was on the table.
We didn't win this. The city won this. The citizens won this. And the message that's sent is that the citizens of Cincinnati, they don't want special interests coming in here and telling us how to run our city. They don't want special interest groups coming in here and deciding what's best for our citizens.
Again, I think everyone agrees the pension issue is not going away. It's going to take additional discussions and considerations. Now, those who fought against the charter amendment say the vote ensures that there likely won't be additional cuts made due to this pension issue. Taxes won't be raised, and possibly recent cuts could be restored. Another thing that people talked about, obviously, some of the changes in city council, and everyone says, you know, pay a lot of attention to this new makeup of council, because now when you count the votes, you have enough votes of those who are against the streetcar. Reporting live from the Board of Election, I'm Curtis Fuller, WLWT. News 5.
All right, Curtis, thanks for the update. Voter turnout, you know, always a big issue, too. And of the more than 551,000 registered voters in Hamilton County, about 135,000 cast their votes today. So voter turnout, about 25% today. A lot of people were hoping for 35 to 40% in the city of Cincinnati. So voter turnout lower than expected tonight.